All right, here we go. Space Explorers, between your lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Sandstorm! If you're a USC fan, that has a totally other meaning. And our drivers now can see the field. Red Alliance looks like they have two robots stuck on the field here. Let's see if we can get those moving again. Yep, 47, 48. That's Bulldog Autobots in motion. Looks like 47, 48 is also working their way off the flat, off the HAB. 34, 89. That's Cat 5. Working quickly to get that cargo out of the loading area. There we go. Way to go. Bulldog Autobots. Cargo loaded. 2187. Team Bolt with one cargo in for the Blue Alliance. Flagship. 3140. Quick. Lots of do-si-do. Let's load that cargo. Getting dizzy just watching that guy. All right, we got 48, 47 down here in an involuntary defensive position. Blue Alliance's Robo Rams driving SG-1. Looks like they have cargo on board, ready to place. And also Team Bolt. Looks like they were getting another cargo in. Okay, so Blue Alliance, we've got, three on board. Red Alliance is 5 on board. Cargo ship, both of these teams working for the cargo ships rather than the rockets in this round. 30 seconds left in the match. 2187 Team Bolt already on HAB level 1. And climbing to HAB level 2, go Team Bolt. That's 20 seconds left in the match. An attempted climb to level 2, go Team Bolt. All right, 3140's gonna try their leap to the second level again. Keep an eye on the Blue Alliance down here. Will they catapult in 3, 2, 1? Oh, almost. Scores coming up. A win for the Blue Alliance, 30-22. Two rank points, 15 points scored. It's a sandstorm round for the Blue Alliance.